With the strike now entering its fourth month and in the face of unprecedented violence, the government today insisted it will close 20 pits with the loss of over 20,000 jobs.
Without that pit, these villages are finished.
Mining communities are being bullied just like we are. What they need is cash.
Yeah, because the miners have always come to our aid, haven't
they? It doesn't matter. It's the right thing to do.
So we are going to pick a mining town completely at random.
Wales.
Die! Your gays have arrived!
A gaggle of gays and lesbians has come out in favour of the miners' strike.
We've been backed up by perverts.
We've been through some of the same things you've been through. Look, we raise this money because we want to help you, and that's it.
Everything will be all right once this data mix.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Get out there and find a gay or a lesbian right now.
I don't want to give them the wrong impression.
Right, because you're so bloody irresistible.
Every day they're out collecting for us.
What they're really doing is pushing their own agenda.
You better shut her mouth or I'm gonna do it with you.
When you're in a battle against an enemy so much bigger, so much stronger than you, and to find out you had a friend you never knew existed,
well, that's the best feeling in the world.